still doing here?
Sam, where are my cigarettes? Sam, where are my cigarettes?
I don't know.
Where are my cigarettes?
I don't know where your cigarettes are.
I keep telling you, Sam, stop touching my cigarettes. Stop touching my damn cigarettes.
Mom. Adelaide had another appointment today at the doctor's, and again, you forgot to take her. This is the third time this month. God, what's your excuse this time? Too busy at the bar?
You watch your damn mouth, or...
Or what? What could you possibly take away from me? There's nothing in this pathetic house that I want. When are you gonna wake up and realize that this isn't living, Mom? I'm done. I'm absolutely done putting up with it.
I am trying. I'm trying to be a better person. It's not my fault that your father left me with some disabled child.
Some disabled. Do you even... When did you stop seeing her as your daughter?
Sam.
I'm really trying. I am. I didn't ask for this life. I didn't ask for this.